The final work in this program of contemporary orchestral works is the Music for Orchestra, composed in 1955 by Elizabeth Lutyens. Miss Lutyens, who is the youngest daughter of the famous architect, studied at the Royal College of Music in London and later in Paris. But since 1940, most of her compositions have used serial technique. Her Music for Orchestra is in one continuous movement and is scored for normal symphony orchestra less one of the two customary oboes.
Thank you. Thank you.